My dear students, we will learn about integers, which is first chapter of 7th standard. So before integers, you should have basic idea of natural numbers, whole numbers. So let us take a quick recap of natural numbers and whole numbers. So natural number is counting number. It means counting numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and so on. And what about whole numbers? So whole number, it means we have a set of natural number. And when we include 0 in set of natural number, we should have a new set of numbers. That new set of numbers we called what? Whole numbers. So whole number is natural numbers including 0, that the new set of number will be whole number. So without wasting our time, let us start our topic, integers. So we have definition here, integer, all natural numbers and negative of natural numbers including 0 form the collection of integers. It means we have so many numbers. In integers, we have so many numbers. We know about natural number. Counting numbers are natural number. And negative of them, it means we have 1, 2, 3 positive. And when we include negative, I mean minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 and so on. And we include 0. We have a new set of number. Which type of number? 0, plus minus 1, plus minus 2, plus minus 3, plus minus 4, plus minus 5 and so on. So this new set of number is known as integers. So in integers we have a positive and negative. So positive integers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and so on. And what about negative integers? Negative integers, it means minus 1, minus 2, which contain negative sign. It means minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5 and so on. So you have 0 in integer. So what do you think about 0? Is it positive or negative? So here we have answer. 0 is neither positive nor negative. Because if we write what, plus 0 or minus 0, that will be 0. So here notable point is 0 is neither positive nor negative. So if you write minus 0 or plus 0, that will be equal to 0. So we will learn next about this. Here we have absolute value of integers. So what do you mean about absolute value of integers? The numerical value of an integer which is independent of its sign is known as absolute value of an integer. So absolute value is nothing but a numerical value which is independent of its sign. So it means hum aise bol sakte hain ki ek aisa value, numerical value jo sign se independent ho. It means negative sign uske paas nahi hona, matlab negative sign include nahi ho uske pehle. Like हम इसको ऐसे समझ सकते हैं कि हम कैसे लिखेंगे, पहले रिप्रेजेंटेशन की बात करें. If x is an integer, we have so many integers. So if x is any integer, let x is an integer, then its absolute value can be written as mod of x. How will you read mod of x? So what about mathematical? Let us understand mathematical language of absolute value of integers. Here suppose you have x. X is any integer. So x will be x what if x is greater than equal to 0, or minus x, it means x will be less than 0. It means what you can say, suppose aapke paas koi number hai, like x ek koi integer hai, to x ka value wahi hoga kab, जब x क्या होगा, या तो 0 हो सकता है, नहीं तो 0 से बड़ा हो सकता है. अब नेगेटिव कब होगा, इट मींस माइनस ऑफ x कब होगा, जब वो लेस देन 0 होगा.
It means we have examples here. Let us understand with examples. Suppose we have we are going to find out what absolute value of 2. So 2 yeah plus 2 is same. So 2 is positive number. So we can write 2. It means mere paas upar kya tha? X tha. X kya tha? X ka value x nahi hoga jab x is greater than or equal to 0. It means 2 is positive number. Positive number, so we can write same number like 2. 2 is plus 2. So what about minus 3? So minus 3, if x is an integer, we have definition above, x is an integer, then we can write minus of that. So if we have minus 3, as we know that absolute value is independent of its sign. So मैंने क्या किया, माइनस थ्री को तो बाहर रखा है लेकिन उससे पहले नेगेटिव साइन लगाया. क्यों? क्योंकि एक्स मेरा क्या है, नेगेटिव है. इट मीन्स माइनस थ्री इज नेगेटिव विच इज लेस देन जीरो. सो मेरा ऊपर वाला क्या डिफिनीसन क्या शो कर रहा है कि हम माइनस इंक्लूड करेंगे उस डिजिट के पहले या उस वैल्यू के पहले जब मेरा एक्स क्या होगा, नेगेटिव होगा. तो माइनस थ्री क्या है, एक नेगेटिव क्वांटिटी है, नेगेटिव है. सो माइनस थ्री तो मैंने लिखा है, उससे पहले मुझे क्या करना है, नेगेटिव इंक्लूड करना है. सो माइनस इंटू माइनस थ्री दैट विल बी थ्री विच इज इंडिपेंडेंट ऑफ इट्स साइन. सो वी हैव जीरो. सो व्हाट अबाउट एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू ऑफ जीरो? इफ यू आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू ऑफ जीरो दैट विल इधर यू कैन राइट माइनस जीरो और प्लस जीरो, दैट विल बी जीरो. सो एज वी नो दैट इफ वी आर गोइंग टू राइट माइनस जीरो और प्लस जीरो that is equivalent to 0. It means if you are going to write minus 0 or plus 0, that will be equal to 0. So next we will learn about this.